I jumped up the volume on my headset all of a sudden. Like, kind of loud. Oh, the music has even changed here. Check the weather on this TV down here. Small rice ball. Why not? Tastes tender. Dog in the background. What do I still need to work on? Diligence and understanding? I don't think I have a book for either one of them. Exhausted. Yeah, I just gotta go to bed. Get sleep. You're comforting a crying Naruto. Naruto's relationship intensified. Great. More questions. No good to wear warm-ups under your skirts. Not because no one can see your legs. Or that was a joke. Yeah, it was. Just my way of reminding you all to wear your school uniforms. Got it? I don't want to incorporate this cold weather into a geography question for you guys. I'll pick you, Sanku, because you don't even button your front of your uniform in cold weather. The North or South Pole, which one is colder? The South Pole. How'd you know? Did you see it on TV or something? Anyway, you're right. The South Pole is colder. The South Pole is in Antarctica. There's a land mass. Hence, snow accumulates, resulting in elevation changes. The between the lowest temperatures is about 30 degrees Celsius. In addition, the snowy mountains create a wind chill, which makes the sensible temperature drop even further. Don't assume it gets warmer as you go south. The weather is dictated by a region's geographical features. Now please go out or get out your textbooks. Let's go over the... Sound good, confirmed? The South Pole will be colder than fucking Antarctica of all places. This has been it for the day. One will come several days, must prepare. Yep. I totally agree. So I'm going to go to the shopping district next. Get equipped here. Books. I have a book. 6,000 yen, yes. Too bad it'll take all that to kind of equip like maybe one or two people with stuff. So looking for Kiko. Demon shield, that's fuck. Can't remember his name now. That's titties. Counter physical. Oh. Yeah. Oh, we got Kanji. Yeah, that's Kanji's weapon. Kiko. I got switch weapons. Ooh, plus 10 SP. Hell yeah. Really all that I could do? Oh god, it's gonna be painful. Silent slow odds. I need to do another round of grinding. Really win a whole lot of stuff and get there from him. The old blacksmith spill. I mean, salt spikes and demonic weaponry to kids. Oh, yeah. It does it with kindness, though. Got some tap soda. That tap soda recovers some SP. Oh, I don't hardly use it. I ought to, though. Shit to at least docked up. Let's go to the TV. Much else I can do. Your train, please go away outside. To the fucking TV, Risa. That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm gonna sit here and chat about the finer things in life. Okay, he's worried about Nanako. Nanachan. Seventh Paradise. She'll still be around. Be around probably most of the day. I don't have any other plans today. So beating this game would be a nice thing to do today if you can. Player advantage.
That's a no-brainer. I'm sure. That's a no. Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
Whoa.
That's a no-brainer.
Too. Kind of hard hitting these damn buttons all day. Ooh, okay, we're already here at the door. Nice. Fast, wasn't expecting to hit the door that fast. Okay, let's go. Just a mini boss. It ain't the main boss. Stop getting in my way. Yes, enter the door. Man's voice. Why are you getting in my way? I'm going to save this girl. Does single target heavy damage spells. Fine charge as well. It's gonna hurt like hell.
One enemy to go. Keep it up. Persona.
Fucked up here.
Throw down.
This misses.
Yeah.